Nellie, I'm real worried about Adam. He's been up in the ridge for more than a month now. Supposing he was to get sick or break a leg or something. Wolves are real bad this time of year.
Wolves will be good company for him.
I could go up to the ridge and get him back if you like.
Gideon, your chores are waiting.
Yes, ma'am.
Adam Ponsonby! Things out between us first. And besides, I'm thinking about heading back east. Back home.
By yourself? With a baby?
Billy, don't feel bad. Things could be a lot worse.
We could all be having babies.
You really